working with the Somanetics Invos. And turn it on. On, we just go to more. Tell you what, let's go back. Previous new patient. Let's click on options. And output select. Digital output, and it should be this one, a PC link. And then you select. Main menu, and you should be good to go. Somanetics Invos. And let's check out the COM ports on the Somanetics. This one single one right here on the back of the Somanetics 5100 Bravo, 5100 Bravo. I can get this undone. There we go. It's a DB, it's a DB, it's a DB, a 9. And we'll just plug that back up.